Hey, welcome to this new series I'm starting. It's called RG's Top 4. And this is basically, you know, one of those iHeartRadio countdowns that I've done 2 episodes already. And let's try my own. Anyways, we're going to go through the top 4 songs that I think are the best for this week. And we'll do it every Sunday. You'll see new videos pop up at around in the evening, like 8 p.m. EST or something like that. Let's start off with the number 4, Lewis Capaldi. Wish you the best.
I miss knowing what you're thinking and hearing how your day has been. Do you think you can tell me everything, darling, but leave out every part about him? Right now you're probably by the ocean, while I'm still out here in the rain. With every day that passes by since we've spoken, it's like Glasgow gets farther from LA. Maybe it's supposed to be this way, but oh my love, I wanna say I miss the green in your eyes. And when I said we could be friends, guess I lied. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. I wanna say without you everything's wrong, and you were everything I need all along. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. Well, I can't help but notice you seem happier than ever now. And I guess that I should tell you I'm sorry. It seems I was the problem somehow. Maybe I only brought you down. But oh my love, I wanna say I miss the grin in your eyes. And when I said we could be friends, guess I lied. You never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. I wanna say without you everything's wrong, and you were everything I need all along. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. But oh my. Wish I could say it's something I really mean, that I want you happy whether or not it's with me. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. I wanna say without you everything's wrong, and you were everything I need all along. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Instead, I only wish you the best.
Here's what I think should be number 3 on this list. It's Olivia Rodrigo's newest Vampire, part of Guts, her sophomore album, which will come out on September 8th.
I hate to give the satisfaction asking how you're doing now. How's the castle built of people you pretend to care about? Just what you wanted. Look at you, cool guy, you got it. I see the parties and diamonds. Sometimes when I close my eyes, 6 months of torture you sold to some forbidden paradise. I loved you truly. You gotta laugh at the stupidity, 'cause I've made some real big mistakes, but you make the worst one look fine. I should have known it was strange. You only come out. Sure. bleeding me dry like a damn vampire. Every girl I ever talked to told me you were bad, bad news. You called them crazy. God, I hate the way I called them crazy too. You're so convincing. How do you lie without flinching? Ooh, what a mesmerizing, paralyzing, tragically thrill. Can't figure out just how you do it, and God knows I never will. And for me and not her, 'cause girls your age know better. I've made some real big mistakes.
You know, I'm pretty surprised if the top song isn't part of Speak Now Taylor's version, but I'm gonna tell you what the next one is right after Enchanted number 2. Oh, Taylor's version, by the way.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes in vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you. Your eyes whispered, have we met? Across the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me. Playful conversation starts, counter all your quick remarks, like passing notes in secrecy. And it was enchanting to meet you. All I can say is I was enchanted to meet you.
Yeah.
You can start guessing the number one song, what I personally think. Here's a hint, though. It was the music video number 7 that I made. And if you guessed it, you guessed it. It's Back to December as the number one. Oh, Taylor's version. I keep forgetting to say that. Anyways, come back next week to see if your song is on the top 4.
I'm so glad you made time to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while. You've been good, busier than ever. We small talk, work and the weather. Your guard is up and I know why. Because the last time you saw me is still burned in the back of your mind. You gave me roses, I left them there to die. So this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you, saying I'm sorry for that night. And I go back to December all the time. It turns out freedom ain't nothing but missing you, wishing I'd realize what I had and you were mine. I go back to December.
Thanks for tuning into RG's Top 4.